Welcome back. We are going to be adding farms and stuff to Dirt Base. Ooh, it's nice and green in here now. Get me a shovel. Flower there in the corner. Because why not? Their base doesn't have, it needs more green. So put that to it. Get some green on top. Dirt base needs to be pretty. Let's put a tree on dirt base. I just realized I do not have Jurassic Park in any of the titles for this, so. Oh shit, we're gonna have to do something that says stuff related to Jurassic Park. Shit. Fuck. Ah. Yeah, it's Jurassic Park's 25th anniversary this year. Also, my schedule thing is filled up, so this is just going to be a slight backlog on my computer for a while. Right here, we are going to have the world's best farm. We need more dirt. Shovel are the best. I like shovels for fun. Not only that, they're the best weapon. Yeah, why you do? Large dirt wall. There's so many more dirt. Oh, there's the zombie. What? I didn't call it something else? I didn't call it a zombona? Well, I know where we'll get dirt over there. Spooky noise. suppose we can get some cobble. Four more dirt. We can easily get four more dirt. That's why we need a wall, mobs. Brilliant. Brilliant idea. Just kind of places it, I guess. Thank you. it's water. Stone. Exactly 3 pieces of stone. So we're talking about Jurassic Park, right? I got some of those Funko Pop figurines and pre-ordered them. Because I am a big fan of Jurassic Park. And why not? I have the money for it. Slimes. Yay! Did a good. Then they can't get into here. I can get up here. Pretty good, good. Literally the dumbest mechanic. Trampling of plot land by walking on it. Thank goodness they removed this. This one won't trample! That's how triggered I got with it. Bigger farm.
base one. Yeah. Woo!
This place is horrible! Oh my god. All this is like right next to dirt base. Damn. Secret of Dirt Base. Ooh. This place is cool. Look, and right there's dirt base. The secret of dirt base. Pretty crazy secret it's got. Damn. Their dirt base is like underground dirt base is lit up. Need a better way out. Mm-hmm. No, it wasn't even lit. Lighting issues, I just realized. There's a sheep! The sheep in my house! It's a sheep cult! It's a cult of sheep! What the fuck? Okay! I think I'm gonna end this episode right there. Ooh.